Hey guys, hey my magical peeps, it's Sky101DIYs, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make a replica of an EOS. So, and also if you like and subscribe to me, I will give you a shout out on my next video. Be sure to check out all the rest of my videos to get a good idea to what you should do for your next DIY, or if you're bored. So, let's get started with this video. The materials you'll be needing is a empty lip balm that looks almost like an EOS. Next, you're going to need two types of lip glosses. One that has a scent and one that doesn't show up any color, but it's still like, it's like a clear version of it. So, one with color and flavor and one with just like probably show up as a pretty color. So what you're gonna do is open up your EOS, replica of your EOS. If you're wondering where I got mine from, I got this from the dollar store, and it's in they're not just singular, they just come in like one whole package and they're wrapped up really well. So you can trust this. First, you can do that, the grapefruit, then non-color. Grapefruit, non-color. So, let's do it. So, this is the grapefruit one. And then now I'm going to add the non-flavor. Oopsies. One. So, there it goes. So, there goes that one. And then we're going to add another layer of the grapefruit and end off with the non-flavor one. You want to try to fit as much as you can in here. So, I'm going to try to end off with this one. And then try to, like, fill up the top with this one. So yeah, you're most likely gonna use a whole tube of lip glosses, so it's okay though. And then I'm just gonna finish filling this up, and I just added a little bit of yellow, and I'm just gonna finish this off with probably maybe this color, both colors, so yeah, let's try. So I've completed this one, it's all completed, and now I'm just gonna touch it up with this one and I'm done. Then you wanna wipe off the excess and put it in your freezer for about 30 minutes, and I'm gonna come back and see how it turned out in about 30 minutes. Alright guys, so while we're waiting, I have a task for you guys. I need you guys to help me. What should my sign be for? I'm gonna give you guys, make three choices, and then I'm gonna put 1, 2, and 3, and whichever one gets the most votes, so just say 1, 2, or 3 in the comments, and whichever one gets the most votes will be my sign for the beginning of my videos. So I'm gonna start writing them down. So this is number one, number two, and that'll be number three. I'm gonna do two and three and then I'll come back. Should it be two or number three? Where there's an S and there's an arrow pointing number one, 101. See, I don't know if it'll focus or not. I'll try to. Yeah, my phone won't focus. And then it says DIY right there. So my favorite, honestly, is this one, number one. But I'm going to let you guys decide. My phone is not focusing. There you go. So you can either pick number one, two, or three. See? Also, what is the latest DIYs? Like, such as, I know this one I'm doing, and slime. Slime is very, very popular. So I think I'm going to probably do slime in my, possibly, I don't know for sure. In my next video, I'm going to try to get slime. I mean, liquid glue, so I can do the slime. So, yeah, I'm going to try to do slime. And then I'm doing the DIY I'm doing now. So, yeah. I'm working off the camera so I could go check on the chapstick, whatever you guys want to call it. Alright guys, so it wouldn't totally freeze, but it looks really cool. Let me open it. Dun, 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 dun. Cover your eye. Voila.